sabia.
Oh.
sincere in ball soulful look, which we're going to use every time we play our hit single live in person, because that's the way the good groups do it. And I myself have been practicing how to say baby. We've been working our act and trying to bring it up to professional standards. So we'd like to play for you now our unreleased smash flop Mothers of Invention single. Here's one for Mother. La 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 like to contribute to a worthy cause, are invited to help subsidize our musical experimentation to the realm of electronic teenage classical music by buying this shitty record. So that we can keep on playing weird live in concert and only sell out part of the time. It'll make us feel a lot better knowing that we can be. This song is King Kong. with some trash before we try to play some music. And we're going to start off with a piece of material that has absolutely no musical merit. But which is imminently accessible to a Comer audience. We're even going to tune up before we play it. Did you hear that one from over there? The young woman looked upon the cabbage and said, "It's a transvestite pineapple."
Thank you.
Little announcement, the one thing to do, you must apologize before you do. Take up your time with an electric bassoon concerto. With dancing and castanets.
Thank you. King Kong, a large gorilla, who smells like the street outside the Fillmore. then, guys. Keep talking, get out of your system.
Memories of El Monte!
Yeah.